There's more to life than life insurance. There's a whole world beyond it. From motor insurance to health top-up policies to cyber coverage, insurance policies exist to cover every aspect of our lives. And who better to explain the options, the utility, and the necessity for policies such as these than one of the most respected names in the Indian insurance industry? Please welcome Mr. Tapan Singhel, MD and CEO, Bajaj Allianz General Insurance. Welcome, Tapan.
Thank you. It's my pleasure to be here.
Let's begin with the most basic question. What exactly is general insurance?
It is something so powerful that if you don't have it, it has the potential to put you back by many years of your life. Mm-hmm. It covers for risks like your automobile, home, health, factory, shop, you name it, right? From satellites to crop to ducks to pigs. And the cost of it is so low, but the impact is so big that it's something that everybody should have.
So let's now start with the most basic one. Everyone needs health insurance, right?
Yeah, they should have. You know why? Because it makes a difference to your life. It can make a difference that you live 10 years more than what you would normally live. It can make a difference to the way you can have a dignified life compared to what it would be. That powerful is health insurance.
So if I was to ask you, what is the minimum amount of health insurance that one should have?
I would strongly recommend something as basic as a health guard, 2 to 3 lakh rupees. Critical illness, at least 15 lakh rupees. A top-up cover of 10 lakh rupees. And you put all of this put together, it puts you in a very, very good position.
Fantastic. So now, what about our homes, our possessions? What kind of policies would be required to take care of those things?
The cost of construction of the home was much more than the contents in it. In today's time, if I look at the contents, and you just mentally think about it, start adding all those TVs and refrigerators and the gaming stuff and the clothes that you buy today and everything together, it's actually very, very expensive. Fire in the neighboring can destroy 10, 15 years of your hard work which you took to build that up. Is that important? It covers jewelry. It covers liability. It covers so many things. For a cost, again, let's see, if I look at an average home insurance ticket, it would be 7 to 8,000 rupees a year. You'd be actually paying more to the security guard who may run away when incident happens than an insurance company which should be there for you when things really go wrong.
Okay, apart from homes, all of us own vehicles, and most of us end up taking the third party insurance for our vehicles. But is that really enough?
So when you actually buy a new vehicle, you get something called a comprehensive cover, which means the theft of vehicle, accidental damage to the vehicle and the parts, all that is can be taken care of by the insurance company. And the third party is mandatory. It's for somebody else that you hit, or no, some other property that you hit gets covered by that, which is a mandatory part of it, which should always be there with you.
Brilliant. So related to this is the personal accident cover. And I heard you say once that it can be bought at actually a price which is as low as a cup of a tea. So can you explain that?
I think it's good that you asked me this. You know why? Because if I look at a younger age, if a death happens or a disability happens, mostly because of accident, and a lot of people don't take this cover. When I use the word a cup of tea, it was fundamentally because I was trying to say that not only death but personal disability also should be taken, which would take it about 130-140 rupees for a year, but for a lack of cover. So at least I strongly recommend people that, no, look at what would your family require on an immediate basis. And the claim settlement is so easy, it's just on the postmortem report, which means that after the incident, within 3 to 4 days, the entire money gets transferred to the family.
Okay, let's now talk about the cyber insurance. If I just go online to browse the internet, do I really need it?
See, it's interesting. I think what happened was, one day I was looking at the risks that we have. And when I started working, the biggest risk was pickpocketing. I used to be really scared in Bombay local when I used to, you know, get my first salary on the first of the month and go back home. Times have changed. Today the risk is phishing, malware. The risk is cyber stalking. The risk has completely transformed. We were among the first companies to bring the Indian market. As individuals, you can buy a cyber cover for yourself. So when you see you only are browsing, I'd be surprised that you're still not spending money and your credit card details is all there. You should have a strong cyber cover.
Now let's talk about the business insurance. Do you think most of the business owners just go for the basic insurance cover and they should go for business interruption insurance cover?
Yeah, so let's look at it. No, when there's a material loss, that is itself is bad, and it's a machine, has an accidental loss, or a fire happens, then you would have a cover for that. But what we forget is the time the factory shut down, your standing cost is there. You still have to pay the wages, you know, and you're losing profits if the business was running as it is. And that also can be purchased as an insurance cover. As an insurance industry, we try and provide you good covers against such risk and unforeseen events. So business interruption is very, very powerful for your business. And if you don't have it, please ask your insurer, or ask us as Allianz to see what we can do to help you with that.
Thank you, Tapan. That was very, very informative. Thank you for joining us today.
It was my pleasure. Thank you for asking.
So as you can see, there's a lot more to life than life insurance. There are so many other kinds of general insurances such as GMC, employee compensation, public, professional and cyber liability and so on. Your friendly neighborhood insurance expert can help you choose the policy or policies that work for you. So don't hesitate, don't wait, buy insurance, buy peace of mind.